This is a production of Temple University.
I think it's more collaboration than competition.
Who is the best dressed? That's one of the competitions that we have.
One area that we're actually collaborating is how we can what we can learn from neuroscience to inform various aspects of management information systems. And actually, we've actually had several projects. Some of them focus at the user level.
I'm using my background, which is in neuroscience and biomedical engineering, to understand how people make decisions, and in general, how we can see how the brain functions.
My specialty in general is management information systems. So my specific emphasis is on the strategic use of information technology, how technology can strategically transform how organizations and markets function. This link between neuroscience and management information system is a very interesting one. So actually we coined the term neuroIS, neuro information systems, and it's about the use of neurophysiological tools in information systems. So actually it emerges a new subfield in the management information systems.
A lot of people ask me how it is to work in projects with your husband, and my response is the best thing ever, because you have your co-author right next to you all the time.
I mean, of course it can be challenging at times, as with any other co-authors. Here is a closer relationship than with any other co-author, so it can be interesting at times. However, of course, we have several other projects with PhD students, with other collaborators. The Fox School and both our respective departments have been, you know, very helpful in that regard.
It's not our work or our occupation, it's our hobby. So we are enjoying to do it every given hour, every given time, over the weekends, at nights. It's something that, as I said, we enjoy very much doing it. And it's a good thing that both of us are in the same area, so we can support each other, we can help each other, and at the same time we challenge each other, and we're pushing each other to go higher and higher and further and further.
In so many aspects, it's been a very rewarding and very exciting 4 years here. You know, who is better dressed? So I'm winning this competition hands down.